he is huge. Jerry Regano, 394 and 197, and he was nowhere near in the ballpark of that one. How about Carinci? Pick it up. Richard Reagan is moving on, taking down your world champion here for 2000. First, 39,000 of a second was your margin of victory for Schroeder. Some smoke started to billow out of the Victus baseball bat forward, and he fades away to a 5:01 elapsed time. Tough break. Here the opening round for Casper. Good. Here we go. Camaro's in for Riddle. Another cone, and man, I don't know how many cones we've ate this weekend, but it's a lot. I think we're up to, I'm starting to lose the... This has been this weekend, but a good run down to the top of the racetrack.
Going to go through at 415, 179, and Nick Schroeder was right there for the taking of that 89 model Mustang of Marty Merlot.
Last, meeting round number two.
For Clinch Mountain Transport, Scott Kincaid goes to the semis here at the World Finals today. Reagan is your winner. 393 beats a 396 at 190 miles an hour for your number two qualifier, Joel Winsley Jr. So Richard Reagan marches to another round of competition here in Pro Street today. John Carinci is going to have some issues and coast on down to the Corvette to a 540. ET at only 94 miles an hour. So Brian Weddle will take on Scott Kincaid. That is going to be a huge matchup, I feel like. 395. At a buck 97 with a Clinch Mountain Transport Camaro, Richard Reagan is in the winner's circle here at the World Finals. How about that?
Reagan gets his first 660 man ever here